This is an exclusive.
What up, y'all? Gilo checking in for your new episode of You Ain't Got These. We're giving you inside look because, you know, photos don't always give the shoe true justice. We're going to start off right away with the Nike Foamposite Pros. These are called the Dr. Dooms. Very dope shoe. Simple, clean, popular. These shoes are all black with a white bottom, white Nike sign. It has the white inside of the shoe with the black laces. These shoes come out November 23rd. They're going to be $230. Jumping straight into the next shoe. We got the Jordan 3's OG True Blues. Got the cement and elephant print on the back and the front. White leather, blue on the side with the air bubble, white laces. Just like the shoes that they came out a couple years ago. These come out November 25th and these are gonna be $220. Next shoe, we got something a little complex that Jordan is doing. These are the Jordan 1's, they're called the Top 3. The Band, Chicago's, and the Royals. You could also call them the What The Jordan 1s, as how Nike been doing with a bunch of combined shoes. White on the inside for the Chicago's, black on the inside for the Bands, the red in the back, the blue in the front. Something cool about these shoes too, for all you people who like the laces, they come with white, blue, and red laces. Just keep that in mind. These come out November 28th, and there's gonna be $160. Going on to the last shoe, we got the Jordan OG 9s. These haven't been out since 2010. Very hot shoe. Simple and just like they've been before. White base with the black midsole, all white bottom, black laces. These shoes come out December 3rd and they're gonna be $190. I wanna thank you guys for checking us out. Make sure to hit me up on Instagram or Twitter at GLO11 if you have any questions on these shoes or any upcoming shoes that are about to drop. Make sure to subscribe so you can get next episode's video for You Ain't Got These, artist interviews, music videos, and other segments we got, y'all. And that's a wrap. You ain't got these.
Leg hanging out the window, you ain't got these.